Mandalam Panchayat Union School, Subramanyan. 10-year-old Abdul Kalam and his friend are sitting in the classroom waiting for the teacher to come. Sitting Subramanyan walks in. Abdul Kalam and his friend stand with the teacher. Good morning, sir. Good morning, children. Please sit down. Today, I will teach you about birds. The body of the bird is built to fly. Birds use their wings to fly. They use their tail to change the direction. Most of the students understood, but Abdul Kalam and his friends did not understand the concept clearly. They wondered how that would even practice. Hey, did you understand? No, we didn't. Sir, we did not understand. Can you show and teach it again? Well, okay. Come to my house this evening. Abdul Kalam and his friend go to sir's house in the evening after school. Huh? You have come. Let's go to the beach. Sir takes them to the Ramishwaram beach. There you see birds flying. Look at that bird. I want you to observe how it flies with its wings and tail. Sir, they are fluttering their wings and jumping into the air. Wonderful. What else do you see? Boom.
High in life, you too must try high in life.
which is truly intense.